Well, there they are, the final group here in the rhythm dance, taking to the ice for their introductions. We'll step aside and let you get introduced to these fine young athletes.
From Ontario, Dana Sabatini-Speciale and Nicholas Buelow.
Go, final group.
Please welcome the next skaters. Please accueillir les prochains patineurs.
Our next competitors come from Ontario, 17-year-old Dana Sabatini-Speciale and Nicholas Buelow, 15 years old. In fact, Dana, 2 years older, out of the Toronto Cricket Skating and Curling Club and the Barrie Skating Club, fourth at the challenge event. Skated, coached by David Islam, Mitchell Islam, Kelly Johnson, James Gallen. Choreographed by Kelly Johnson and Mitchell Islam.
Nice. Very difficult choreography, very musical. Great tango from Dana and Nicholas.
Really
representing
nice.
Ontario,
and sort of
Dana,
a little lower
Sciale
key, like not musically. You know, it was a lighter tango.
Mm-hmm. And their second choice of music was actually a waltz, so definitely has a different feel than some of the other pieces, but I really love the intricacy of their choreography. Even in their Argentine, they had changes of hold that are different from what we've seen. And that's very difficult and risky.
Quite a height differential in this team.
Yep, there is.
Well, let's take a look inside the program a little deeper.
I like how they connect. I like their energy together.
A great opening.
Yes. That's what I mean by sharpness, Ted, what we just saw. Oh, these twizzles I loved by bending the free leg, it increased their speed. Mm-hmm. That is so difficult to stay in unison. Slightly different there in the second one, but able to match perfectly on the third. The Argentine, this pattern dance, proving to be pretty difficult tonight for the teams to get the highest level of difficulty, which is not abnormal for the rhythm dance. It's the quad, if you will.
Yeah. Yeah, the detail.
Of the junior event. Lots of changes of direction.
Thought they kept really good unison here, a nice distance between each other throughout this midline step sequence.
Mm-hmm.
I wanted to keep that rolling right into those slides together.
Yes, it was a dynamic performance. I liked it.
And the rotational lift right at the end of the program, of course, level four. Now, the level, to get level four mostly in the lift for, you know, even the novice teams, it's definitely achievable, but it's the quality of the elements that's really important now, right?
Absolutely. Level fours, which is the highest level, are achievable in lifts in particular, but what sets them apart is the musicality, the seamlessness, how they move in and out of the element. Which I thought they did very well.
Yeah, no, that was a solid performance. We'll see what the score has come up as.
Mitch Islam with them in the Kiss and Cry. Yeah. He and his partner and wife, Alex Paul, were...
They were terrific.
World competitors and Olympians.
They were a beautiful team.
They
the
just had
rhythm
a baby.
Dance score.
Oh, wow.
58.40
for Dana and Nicholas, and that will put them currently into third place. Going for the high five, meet the partner there. Well
done. Dana et Nicholas sont actuellement en troisième place. Please welcome our next
team. What